students understand how automation works and use algorithmic thinking to develop a sequence of steps to create and test automated solutions.
So the students, first they had to solve their math problems. So once they got their value, they had to divide that value by 4 and apply it to their spherical codes in order for them to know how many blocks to move to get to the treasure.
Yeah, we're doing like a block method, so like there's 3 things, like one's the speed, one's the seconds, how much you want to go, and one's the direction.
They also had to know about the delay block.
We had to do like a cooldown time, because if we go and tune, it's going to go like wobbly.
If they didn't position at the same spot every time, then the automated code that they had developed wasn't going to go where they wanted. So the students had to replicate the exact same process every time.
I'm more interested in math because now it's like evolved.
So this algorithmic thinking is making them read the problem and slow down and actually break it into smaller, more manageable parts, and applying it and finding meaning to their math.